I think that's enough high wind testing for the day. She fared well.